This is the basement on 420 Belmont Street where Maria Sanchez lives. And that's an exit stairway right there. And this is the smoke detector and carbon, you can see it. And then I press it to test it. Yep.
Fire, fire.
And then this is the exit to 420 Belmont. The reason the floor was damp, I think, because there was a leak in the kitchen in the store. But you can see we install a fan, and this is a leaving through the back to the back parking lot.